Now that we've added some audio files to our presentation, we need to edit them a little bit so they'll play back correctly. On the first slide, I added some intro music, but the song is over a minute long and I really only need a few seconds. To fix this, we'll need to trim it. Make sure that the audio icon is selected, and then go to the Playback tab and Trim Audio. And now you can use the green and red markers to change the start and end points. To preview it, click the play button. And I'm going to be adding a fade in and fade out, so when I'm done, the beginning and end will sound a lot smoother. And you can adjust the fade in and fade out on the playback tab. I'm going to do 0.75 seconds for the fade in, and I want the fade out to be a little bit longer, so I'll do 3 seconds. If you want to be able to jump to a specific point in the song, you can add a bookmark. Click on the timeline where you want the bookmark to be, and then click Add Bookmark. And this little circle will appear, and during your presentation, you can just click on it to jump to that spot. If I played the slideshow right now, I would have to click on the audio icon to start the music, but I would prefer if it started playing automatically. You can change this by going to the Audio Options group on the Playback tab, and where it says Start on Click, you can change this to Automatically. And there are some other options that you can change here. You can have the audio file loop continuously until you stop it. You can rewind it after it's done playing. You can hide the audio icon, and you can adjust the volume. And now I'm going to start the slideshow to test the intro music. And it starts playing automatically. And it fades out nicely. If you want to change the appearance of the audio icon, just select it and go to the Format tab. And here you can make any kind of adjustment that you want, or you can even use one of your own pictures. In the Adjust group, click the Change Picture command, and then find the picture that you want to use, and click Insert. Then you can resize it if you want to. And I'm also going to change the color so it matches the slide. Audio can add a lot of excitement to your presentation, and by using the Format and Playback tabs to customize it, you can make it even more impressive.